The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? This should make things a little easier. Not bad. Not bad at all. The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
We can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange. Should come in handy.
Enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red
the
with
book,
a red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Thank you.
least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cub.
Yeah, with a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book.
Ah, the Archimedes. There they are.
Too true.
Part of the bastion I don't go anymore. Doing there?
Yeah, let's not.
Go on, get out of there. Go. Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel of Vitalis' soups to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rat do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Let's go see.
Be careful.
Nothing here. Everyone calm down. All right.
Thank you.
seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor,
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Thank you.
So he's the one who made the door?
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk.
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
You ruined the floor.
There has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
We don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open.
Wanting to do this for 2 days. I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there!
It would help us a lot. Ah! Carry on. I'll keep them back. Ah! I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out. The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go.
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished! We need to hide!
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up! Ugh, let's leave that where it is. Could you help me with this?
All right.
Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
All right.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Roderick?
Fine for me.
Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself.
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Now!
Yeah.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
each other well?
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Well. That noise. What was it?
That one's for you. He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right.
Someone needs
to take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Take care of him.
You're going to pay. Perfect.
Well done.
I might have got a little carried away.
Well, that looks a lot better. It leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
The shield. We can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
It's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they could slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Straight for the fire.
It's the only way.
You're on fire! You're on fire!
Huh? No! No!
Hey, you all right? Is there anyone still inside?
Oh. Yeah. I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
Supposed to have reinforced. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
What was that noise?
We really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book. Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
They need a hand here. Help.
Come on, come on. Behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick!